The subject for today is pronouns. So what do you say we have a couple of go-rounds? We can be either that, but him and